four great questions for these crazy days. It's 50 years ago this year, 1970, that I went to study at Nijenrode, the Dutch business school. And since then, I started my corporate career in 1975. Five international corporate jobs, and after that, Mind Power, and now for 5 years already, Couple Power. And I'm now in our private little library at home. And if I look at all the books I read, all the seminars I went, all the courses I took, all the training I've done, and all the work I've done, I've selected four questions that are very powerful for me, and I found out now in my coaching activities and other sessions for a lot of people. And here they are. First question: if something happens that you don't like, shit happens big time, especially today. First question: if I could learn something from this, what could I learn? Second question: if this happens for a reason, what could that reason be? Third question: if there's a contribution in this for myself and for other people, what could the contribution be? And fourth question: if there's still something nice, optimistic, positive, fun in this, what could that be? Very simple, but very impactful questions. Let me go through them very quickly. You'll find out why I wear this little nicer clothing as an answer to question four. One, what can I learn from this? Whatever happens, there might be a lesson in there. If you ask that sort of a question, your mind will open and start fantasizing, imagining, yes, what could I learn from this? So in these days, you could learn many things. In another video, I talked about the traffic light. Remember, what to stop, what to continue, what to start. For example, I can learn from this to focus much more, very logical, on Zoom activities, on online activities, on here, WhatsApp, whatever it takes to communicate with people, and many other things. What can I learn from this? Second thing is, if there could be a reason, what could the reason be? Now, in these corona times, we have to be careful with that one, because then you could get into a complot and conspiracy theories and whatever happened in China or the US. Let's leave that out. Let's not look at the circle of concern. Stay within your circle of influence. If this happens for a reason, what could it be? A reason for me. What message is in here to learn the lessons, question one, and move on? Question three, what could be a contribution in here? How could this contribute to myself and to others? So, for example, in my case, it's no social arrangement, of course. I'm home all the time. And that way I decided, let me now really lose some weight because it's really necessary. Since the beginning of this whole situation, no, actually a little longer, since the beginning of March, now I've lost and I really needed 8 kilos. And that's still a lot to go, but it's easier now. So what does this contribute to? Besides all the horrible things, it contribute to me to create a situation where it's much easier to have focus and to work on this, and with help of my friends, Jan Willem in particular, and my Ingeborg, of course. It works beautifully. I'm counting my calories. I've never done that before in my life, and I'm losing weight every day. Lovely. It's an example of thing. And through that, I've even more energy to do what I do, to make these videos, to give seminars online, etc. And fourth, what's really still fun about this, optimistic about it, positive. Not an easy question, but for example, now, and here's the answer with the way I wear clothing today, Ingeborg and I have decided to dress up regularly. At home, dress up, use the beautiful clothing we have, just have some fun and dance, and well, and then the fact three, what can contribute, I'm taking singing lessons, and I'm in a choir now, and all kinds of things, and it can all happen online. Now, one has to be careful. One is you and me. For example, when my darling Mary passed away 7 years ago, if I would have asked myself the fourth question, what's really fun or optimistic about it, my mind would have gone totally crazy. Are you nuts? You're an idiot. So that question, only after time you can fill in, or at appropriate time ask it. But the other, especially the first two questions, what can I learn from this? And if this happened for a reason, what could the reason be? Could change your life. So don't believe me, start working with it. Allow your mind to open up and see what happens. Stay safe, stay healthy, be blessed. Bye-bye.